That is our number four, and that is our scripture, and it reads the entrepreneurial spirit. As number four, as we go back, and it says long-term persistence. Just know that in all your labor, there is profit. No matter what you're doing, there is profit. You have to see the good in everything. There is profit. That is our number four.